Ryan McGloin, the one that's taken over this ballgame.
Ryan McGloin in a game that was expected to go down to the wire against Pleasantville. A hat trick, a monster performance for guys. Had some big ones. Also had three goals against Garden City earlier this season. Dennis Bond, man, I think has really high expectations for McGloin. Saying earlier this year, if you were to print out a prototypical two-way midi, it would look like Ryan McGloin.
She's scared as hell, is it too late?